Just gonna make sure I've got some. Music on. There we go. Hello? Testing. Hello?
Testing. Hello, testing.
Hi guys, if you're joining, I'm just, it's been a week.
Hello, testing.
So I'm just making sure that everything is working. When I go to the live drawing, but you'll have to let me know if you can hear the music sort of thing. So I'm just holding this here whilst I'm getting everything set up. But just because it's like, I've had it all set up, but then whenever I like come out and go back in, sometimes the iPad needs reloading or the music needs reloading. I've just thought now, I forgot to double check on the iPad in the other area. But yeah, sorry it's been a while. Today we are finishing off the that picture that we're drawing on, which I am going to make for like a pause screen for Twitch here. So like when we're waiting to come in and I'm just doing my tests, say if I need to go to the loo, or if my mum calls me again, or you know, at the end, to so the chat has a few more minutes to say goodbye and stuff, I can have this up. And yeah, it's just something fun to look at, and it's one of those drawings that I did years ago and I've always liked, so thought might as well redo it. So today I'm hoping I can get all the shading done, and then this will be this done, and then I can use this image for prints and t-shirts and all the good stuff. In my head I just had the thing called witching around, you know, right underneath or something, or over the top for a t-shirt maybe. Who knows? But anyway, let's get to drawing. So, I forgot about that. I don't need you on. So yeah, it seems like iTunes hasn't linked in for some reason. Let's just get that relinked in. There we go. See what I mean? It just sort of drops out. Same with the iPad. Every single time I have to re-sort of open them in for some reason. How is the music audio there? Let's have a quick listen. There we go. So now that I know it's working, I can get back to drawing. But yeah, so I have had an eventful week. So last week I was gone. I know I didn't come on at all. And that's basically just because I was doing a powerlifting competition. So I was lifting heavy, and then afterwards I just crashed. And then oh no, it's my pen run out of battery too. If I let me just double check on the batteries. Oh yeah, so my iPad's run out. We'll give that a few minutes. I'll just chat anyway. So yeah, I was at a powerlifting competition and did For me, I did really good, so I beat, compared to, because it's the same lift every year, so compared to last year's lift, I was 10 kilograms lighter, so I was in the 84 kilogram category. Then I think for bench, last year I did 40, this year I did 57 and a half. Deadlift and squat last year I did 80, but deadlift this year I did 112 and 100 squat, and it all felt easy. So the next one is in December, so I'm hoping I can, got the bit for it again, so I'm hoping now I can be more competitive, because a lot of them felt really easy. The lifts, bar the bench. I think the bench I'm at a good weight for. But yeah, everything felt quite easy. I'm a little annoyed today though, because I've caused a blister on one of my hands, because the bar that I was using didn't have any notches on it. And it was so humid, and I forgot my chalk, and my hands were just slipping off. Let's see, where are we? I need a little bit more. But yes, so then it was my mum's birthday. Dad's birthday Wednesday, mum's birthday Thursday. And then it was, and the reason why I didn't come on Monday is because I saw, no, Tuesday, was because I saw, Monday. Because I went to see, because I went to go see Deadpool. Brilliant, love it. I'm not going to say anything more than that because I don't want to spoil it for anyone. And then Friday, I went, so Wednesday as well was also the powerlifting competition. So it's like, couldn't come on Monday because I went to go see a film. Tuesday, what was I doing Tuesday? Out a pub quiz with my friends, and then Wednesday was the powerlifting competition, so afterwards I was just so tired. And then Thursday was my mum's birthday, so obviously went and saw her. And Friday I went to meet my mum at a campsite because she was celebrating with her friends at the weekend. So went to stay over camping on a Friday night, so again, couldn't get on Twitch. And then Saturday, we were at the Shrewsbury Flower Festival, and I ended up herding ducks with an award-winning collie called Helen. And I had to speak a little, tried to speak a bit of Welsh, and that was a horrible accent, but yeah, so I was doing runner ducks. Hello, Munchie. She's just, you can't see, I don't know if you can see the little tip of the tail, no. But so I'm just seeing she's gonna bite the cord, because she seems to like to chew charging things. Munchie, we're doing this. Good girls. But yes, I was herding ducks Saturday, and then when I got home, I was absolutely shattered again because powerlifting in the week. And then yesterday, I was living my best cat life. I couldn't function. So I was in and out of just napping and sleeping all day because I didn't feel great by the end of the week because of how much I'd done that week. So I am so tired, but I've got I've done a quarter now, so I can start doing some shading. And I've got a hen do this weekend, so a little bit of me, what I might end up doing is so if you want to have a better like schedule, you won't be able to talk to me live, but my videos, after I've done these, they go up onto YouTube, and I think the YouTube schedule is Monday and Wednesday, Monday for fantasy drawings, Wednesday for cat drawings. So I'm hoping, because I think with Twitch, with its algorithms, I need to do 2 videos a week, but every now and again, I might take like a week off work and do a load of them and sort of get like the next few months of YouTube schedules and pictures. There was this thing called Metricool that should help me to schedule a bit better. Okay, so I've got 6 layers, but just so you can see here before I delete it, that was the old picture and this is my new one. No little dragon this time, but but it was just an update of that one. I could always do a redraw of that one, but I like this one with my little cats. So, but we'll just delete you for now so I can make we need to delete another one. Well, I don't like that picture, so we'll just delete that one for now. And then mask you. So now let's get to some shading. So we'll do you. And then if we do like dark blue, for the shade, so definitely gonna be some there, some there. Just get the sort of tones in. And if the light's coming down, just need a bit of get some shady bits in, and then I'll probably go in, get a smudge tool. Smudge it all in a bit more. much this is all smudged in. I can then
Thank you.
getting the hang of how to use this smudge brush. check that. What time are we on? Let me just see if I can get...
For private poo and iron.
All the kitties have joined me inside now.
Thank you.
There we go. I think that is that image done. So I don't want to do too much because I've already spent quite a long time doing this, but I think that is all done. So I'll just zoom in so that you can see it a bit better. But yeah, I'm happy with that. So whoever's joined, thank you so much for joining. I'm just going to say goodbye now because no one's chatting, but yeah, bye guys.